bicycle lanes now along 10th Street, and bicycle lanes are intended for the sole use of cyclists. These lanes have a painted diamond symbol, and what the diamond symbol actually means is dedicated. So if we have a diamond symbol and a bicycle stencil, that means dedicated to bicycles, and motorists and other vehicles are not allowed in that space. In the case of 10th Street, where we've got bike lanes next to parked cars, cyclists might want to consider cycling a little bit closer to the left-hand side of the bike lane to avoid car doors opening unexpectedly. And cyclists and motorists who act with courtesy and consistency really make it easier and safer for everyone to get along on the roadway.